You mean the moment I prized your eye from his head?
It was yours. Your strength that sustained Nidhogg all these years.
Would that Haldreth had dealt the worm a killing blow.
I And so you acquiesced. You surrendered your eye to Nidhogg, knowing full well the suffering he would inflict.
This man's functioning in error.
It was my life's goal to slay Nidhogg. But I find there is little joy to be had in its accomplishment.
But you have rid the world of a hate-filled creature, and ended a bloody war in so doing.
I lost my family to Nidhogg's flames, and 'twas with fury in my heart that I took up the lance. Every blow I struck in the name of vengeance. We were not so different, he and I.
I will not judge you for your deeds. I have not the right. Too many innocents have perished in the name of my greater good.
Yet even with all that has passed, the tale is incomplete. We are short a great worm's eye. Of the pair which Haldreth took from Nidhogg, only one is known to us, the one I bear. What then became of the other? Why did Nidhogg, who had taken such pains to prolong the Dragonsong War, suddenly decide to hurl his entire army against the walls of Ishgard? Lord Commander. Aye. The deed is done. Nidhogg is slain. What? In the city? A battle with whom? At once, Lord Commander. Hold firm till I return. Fighting has broken out in the city. Lord Emmerich was sparse with the particulars, but it seems some commoners threw open the gates to a force of heretics.
I gave no order to attack.
Are we to mark the end of the Dragonsong War by spilling the blood of our own? Mayhap Praisefogger was right about us. Let us away, Warrior of Light. The people must be safe from themselves.
Wait! I would join you! There has been enough violence. I will appeal to my people in the city and make them see reason.
Come then, Lady Iceheart. Let us write the final chapter in this damnable war.
small army of heretics has invaded the city, Your Eminence. But there is no cause for concern. A sizable contingent of our soldiers is already in place to repel the Dravanian assault.